Helen. I know what you're thinking. Hey, why the hell does she have sunglasses on in a video about t-shirts? Well, the only explanation I can offer you is that I just paid a lot of money for them, and I wanted to show them to you. Actually, that's not true. I got them very cheap on Hotlook. They're by Vera Wang. I just wanted to tell you that. And also, it was an excuse to use the word Wang. Hey everybody, it's the girl Jackie. Yes, I'm tripping out, okay? Because I know that's what you're asking yourself. You're like, is she tripping? Yes. Okay, the answer is yes. Anyways, hey everybody. I wanted to do something a little bit different today. I know that I do a lot of the same videos a lot, and so I've been trying to think of like little creative things to do just to kind of like break up the tutorials and the reviews and like the favorites videos and that sort of thing. And I came up with this little method to dazzle up a t-shirt a couple days ago, and I figured it's something you guys might be interested in seeing because I've gotten a lot of requests for fashion videos. So what had happened was I went to Target a couple days ago to get a couple t-shirts. Actually, I went for something else, and they had these cute little t-shirts there. They were like 12 bucks, so I got them. And you know, once I got them home, first of all, they were a little bit too big because they didn't have my size. And the only reason why I got them is because they had cute little logos on them. But I, you know, and I'm not like a plain t-shirt kind of girl. So for me, it's like, I don't know, you know, I just wanted to do something else with them. I didn't really want to take them back because they were cute. So I figured this would be a good time to get creative and think of little things to do with them. So I came up with this, and it took me like 2 seconds. So all you're gonna need for this tutorial, super easy and cheap, all you need is a semi-fitted or a fitted t-shirt, not like a regular men's t-shirt. I don't think it would work for that, but something that is fitted or semi-fitted, and something that is a scoop neck or like a v-neck. I don't think that this would work for like a crew neck or anything like that, anything really high. Like the ones that I got when I started with them, they came down to like here or something like that. So anyway, all you're gonna need is that and some cute hair clips of your choice. That's all, and like a pair of scissors, and that's pretty much it. So I like it because it's like a really cheap way to dress up a t-shirt. This is a great technique if you have some t-shirts lying around at home that you got and you never wear because they're not fancy enough. I have a closet full of them. So now that I've come up with this, I'm probably gonna do this to all my t-shirts now because it's super easy to do. All you would need to do is find some hair clips or go buy some for really cheap. The ones I used were only $4. I hope this is something that you guys enjoy. Let me know if you wanna see more of this stuff. Like I said, I'm just trying to be creative and think of fun new things for you guys. Anyways, let me just get started and show you guys. This should be a relatively short video, I think, unless I keep blabbing. Okay, so when I say this is easy, this is super easy. Like, I'm not even kidding. This is gonna take a couple minutes. So I'm starting out with a t-shirt that I got at Target for $12, and it's a green Sprite t-shirt. I've been on like a green kick lately, I think because it looks good with pink lips. You guys know I've been wearing the pink lips a lot recently. So the t-shirt I have right here is about 2 sizes larger than what I normally wear. For this look, I would have normally needed a shirt that was 1 size larger than what I normally wear, but they didn't have that. They had the next size up, but I got it anyways because I figure I'm gonna be cutting it up anyway, so it doesn't really matter because I can make any adjustments that I need to. I might show you guys another video on how to make a shirt that's too large smaller. But anyway, so we're starting with this. It's really cute. It says Sprite on it, and like I said, it was only $12. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a pair of eyebrow scissors. You can use fabric scissors if you want. I just like using the eyebrow scissors because they're small, so the cuts are really small, so I'm not gonna make a mistake and cut too much or whatever. I really want a lot of control so that I can adjust how low cut the shirt's gonna be. And so I am going to turn the shirt around like so. Okay, so I'm gonna turn the shirt around like this, and then I'm going to kind of measure where the center of the shirt is. So I'm actually gonna just do that using the label, because as you can see, the label says Coca-Cola. By the way, this is not a promo for Coca-Cola, okay? They ain't paying me, I don't even drink it. So anyways, I'm just gonna go like right in between here, and I'm gonna make a little itty bitty cut using my scissors right there. Okay, so as you can see, I've made the cut, and so now comes the fun part. This is all you have to do. Just rip it. That is all. So basically, how much you rip it depends on how hoochie you want to be. So if you want the shirt to be not that low cut, you would only rip it to like maybe here or whatever. And like what I normally do is I try it on as I'm ripping it. So you know, if you don't want to be that hoochie, just rip it, you know, a little bit or whatever. I, however, am extra hoochie, so woo! Yeah,
extra Gucci. So now I'm gonna put the shirt on. Okay, so now that that's done, is as you guys can see, you know, I do like an extra Gucci. I like to show the cleave a little bit. Like I said, you don't have to tear it this much if you don't want to. I just like it this way. Okay, so now I'm gonna take hair clips. Okay, totally simple. What did I tell you? I told you this was totally simple. So I got these from Target for like $4.49 or something. They're just really cute. You know me, I like my bling, so I had to get something with a little bling in it. And you have to get clips that actually close in the back, so like a hairpin wouldn't work because it wouldn't stay. So this one, as you can see, it will actually close. So this is what you need, something that actually closes. So you're just gonna open the pin, you're gonna gather the fabric right here, and then you're just going to clip it. Adjust it. And there you go, all done, super cute shirt. So now I'm just gonna do the other sleeve. And that is all there is to it. Like I said, it's super simple. All you gotta do is just tear the shirt down the back and clip it and you're good to go. This seriously took me like 3 minutes, maybe 4 because I was talking to you guys, but this is something that you can do like super duper quick. Let me show you guys a close up of what it looks like. So as you can see, it's really cute. It's got the little sprite right there, and then I've got my little clips right there. And then I'm wearing my little tank that I got. I think I got this at Target too, but it's a couple years old. I would suggest wearing it with a little bling tank if you want to do a little more bling, but you don't have to. I just like things super shiny, so I just like it. I feel like it looks like a t-shirt evening gown or something. Okay, let me get my boobies out of the camera before my mama comes through here and slaps me. Yeah, because I just realized my boobies were all up in your face. So, well, you know, consider that a gift to those of you who watch my videos just for that purpose. Christmas came early. Oh God, that's what she said. So like I said, this is super simple, and it's also something you can do with things you have lying around the house already. Say you have a t-shirt that you don't really like that much. You can always just cut it up and do something with it. I actually have other things I do with t-shirts that when I'm not like that much of a fan of them, like I just cut them up in certain ways. So if you guys wanna see more, let me know. You know, like I said, I just did this to try something different because I know that I do a lot of the same kind of videos. So I hope that if nothing else, this was at least entertaining for you in some way. So anyways, thank you guys so much for stopping by to hang out with me. And if you do try this, let me know and like show me a picture, or you know, just let me know how it worked out or whatever. Tweet me, send me a twit pic, whatever, because I would love to see how it turned out. So anyways, thank you guys so much again, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.